My original plan was to paint the wheels to look like they were made of wood, but that was turned out to be a little bit difficult because the more paint I put on, the darker they got. And when I found actual pictures of the real wheels, it turned out they were steel, so I ended up painting them to look like steel. The tires needed a lot of cleaning up. There's a lot of interesting detail on this model kit, and I had a lot of fun doing different colors to bring it out. I spent quite a bit of time painting the frame and the chassis, the transmission, drivetrain, and the engine to highlight all these details.